you at the bench than to speak.
Let me do it this way. The court is going to instruct you at the end of all the evidence of what the instructions are in the law that you're to follow. So I'm going to hope that you will follow those instructions. I'm going to instruct you to follow those instructions. I'm going to sustain the objection.
You might rephrase it. You're not here testifying as a deputy sheriff of Orange County Sheriff.
No, sir, I'm not.
You're here testifying as George Zimmerman's uncle.
I am here as a witness of what I heard.
But you're here on behalf of George Zimmerman because he is your nephew. In other words, that's the relationship with you. Not because you're a deputy sheriff is what I'm trying to get.
Yes, sir.